SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off location on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you don't want your iPhone to use your location for anything, then you can turn it off completely. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select Privacy and Security. And then you can choose Location Services at the top of this menu. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of Location Services, and then you can touch Turn Off to confirm that this will be disabled for all apps, but that your personalized location service settings for apps will be temporarily restored if you use Find My iPhone to enable Lost Mode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.